Yep.
The first puppy you could stagger to was 12 steps from the plane. A virgin flight to Chinatown on the day it didn't rain. The laughing eyes of Ireland, sparkling blue and green, with hair as black as Guinness style and barely 17. We're back out on our cobblestones, we're whiskey drunk and high again, liquored up and gearing up for 7 nights in Ireland. The corner booth is waiting for the session to begin. It's quiet as a mother's prayer till we all stumble in. And it's 50 happy voices mixed with missiles made of tin. And a piper man is blowing like the North Atlantic wind. An Eire island beauty is sawing on the violin. I wonder, will she miss me after 7 nights in Ireland? It's ladies' day in Galloway, and we watch the ponies run. 50 pounds against the odds and came in. And heard the race report, he invited us on in. So we drank Catholic whiskey with all our newfound friends. They raised a glass to all of us and we toasted them. Here's a Michael, Tom, and Pat, and the boys of 7 nights in Ireland. We kissed all the girls goodbye and gathered up our gear. And when she walked me to the gate, I swear I saw a tear. But then she looked into my eyes, I knew she felt the pain. And only then I realized we were standing in the rain. So save our places at the pub, and when the eyes are dry again, we'll come back another day for 7 nights in Ireland.
Reckless Kelly.